A typical crocodile tooth, plesiosuchus. That's the root, and there's the tooth crown. You got the two carina running at two sharp edges, in other words, and a beautiful wear facet where it's been feeding on hard prey.